There's a saying that people who wrote down their goals are 42% more likely to achieve them. Telling a friend increases this rate to 78%.
I don't know if it's true, but I'm just here trying to give myself a higher chance of achieving my goals. So here it is. I'm going to share to you the things and goals that I want to achieve before I hit my 30s. Let's start with something light first. The last time I left the country was way back in 2015 or 2016, and that was for a college field trip. So matagal-tagal na din talaga since I last left the country. And totoo lang, it's been a while nung pinag-iisipan ko to. There are two countries that I really love to visit.
First is Japan, and second is Iceland.
Most likely, I'll be pushing my trip to Japan next year, November of 2020. The reason why I wanted to visit Japan is because I find their culture very interesting. Sabi nila, Japanese people are very kind, very polite, and very honest. So for me, I find it very attractive para mag-expand yung perspective ko na meron din palang lugar na hindi ka iisahan ng mga tao. A place where people will most likely treat you fair. For Iceland, I would probably give a gap year before I went to Iceland. So by that time, I'll probably be 28 since 25 pa lang naman ako ngayon.
The reason behind this is for me, this is the closest place in Earth that you could compare to the outer space. This place gives me the feeling that I'm more connected to the outer space.
Okay, what else do I want to achieve before I hit 30? The next thing that came up to my mind is to finally be able to achieve a self-sustaining, stable career.
What I'm really trying to do with the content that I publish, whether it's through these YouTube videos or through my podcast, is to build a brand that could help me generate leads or sales as a Sun Life advisor, and also an opportunity to work with brands as a content creator.
I know it's a long shot and mahirap siyang gawin, but I think I developed the attitude of continuously improving yung content na nire-release ko. And ayun, I have 5 more years to grind, so let's just see. Another thing na gusto kong gawin is to move out para lang malaman ko kung paano talaga maging really independent to the point na yung sarili ko na lang yung aasahan ko. Plus, I think andun ako sa point in my life where I want to build my own space.
Ngayon pa lang, I could imagine building my personal home studio piece by piece plus a space na pwede kami mag-hangout ng friends ko na pwede kong tawagin na sa akin.
Feeling ko madami pa akong ibang goals before I turn 30, pero mga minors na lang. So ito yung last goal ko that I want to share in this video, and that is to have a million peso worth of cash na disposable. What I mean by disposable is if meron akong idea where I want to execute or may emergency na dumating, hindi ako manghihinayang gamitin yung money na yon para lang sa peace of mind ko that I'm financially secure. With the things that I shared, I would like to end this video with an audio clip from my favorite podcast. It is about destination addiction.
I would just hope that I live in the present a lot more. I think from 20 to 25, I did a really good job of living in the present. I think a lot of 20 to 25 year olds do. And then from 25 to 30, I had a lot of what I would call, I read this term, destination addiction, I think, from 25 to 30, where every time in my life, I was always thinking about the next place or the next thing that I would do. And I don't know if I sunk in enough to how wonderful and great my current surroundings were at the time. Yeah. And I would hope that in my 30s, I understand that now and really make the best out of my current situation.
With these goals as my guide, as my North Star, I think I should still keep myself be happy, just living in the moment, na kahit wala pa ako dun sa destination na gusto kong puntahan, na ma-enjoy ko yung journey ko towards that destination. Alright, this is it for this video. If you find my stories relatable, or tingin mo you're in the same boat as mine, might as well subscribe and stay tuned for videos na kagaya nito. Okay, bye! For Iceland, I would probably give it a go. Goat.